Hello guys, and welcome back to Little Game Kit at Little Tiny Gamer. Today we're playing some more
Plants vs. Zombies.
Now the day I'm recording this was, I'm not sure. Anyway, yesterday I know I didn't record, but do not worry, I'm hitting you with a double upload. I already have recorded a my Sing the Monster video for today, which is probably going to be uploaded before this. Anyway, now we have balloon zombies to worry about. It's not going to be so good. I'm not sure when I'm dealing with them. But we did get cactus, who can apparently deal with them. I don't really care about Sing, honestly. I said, no, I don't really need scary shrimp, so I'll take these, doom shroom that, and probably, do I guess I could freeze. I don't think I really need the extra sun. That is a tough one, because now I have to lose him, and I wish I had one more spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I only have 9. Wait, how much money do I have? Close. Much and a half for 100 points? That is not that good, honestly. Whatever, we're getting close. Okay, let's buy it. Let's just start. Wait, can balloon zombies spawn on? Actually, no, restart. They might be able to spawn on the pool, so I'm actually gonna take this and leave it, and I'll leave out Hypno Shroom, I guess I'll leave out. What am I forgetting? I feel like I still have one more. I guess I could. So I guess I'll take that. What the heck? Last time did I not get something? Maybe I got like an extra thing I didn't need. Oh, it's because I'm leaving out Hypno Shroom. Yeah, I guess so. It's not that I don't like him. He is really good. Especially against like football zombies and stuff. I need to save up for the, gotta save up for some cactuses. Only one wave, it's kind of weird. I feel like it'd be at least a little bit. Like one or two more waves. Didn't think it'd be only one wave, but hey, I'll take it. The zombies, you not coming? Hello? They're probably just in the fog. Yep. Cactus, I guess, can go. I'll wait for the first balloon, maybe. Because I don't want to just put it right there, I guess. Mm-hmm. No. Eat him. Shoot him. I mean, don't eat him. Shoot him. Why am I saying eat him? So, we can get some balloons on. First off, I haven't seen any. Please. Wait, what? He just grew big. Can you kill him? I haven't even seen a balloon zombie yet. I mean, there probably was. I just in the fog. I at least want to see them before all the cactus kill them. Since they're probably going to show up on the pool, I'll put it there. Kind of wish I had an extra space for that lantern. How many spaces can you get? I wonder. Freeze everyone. Stop moving. Come on. I can't even see a bully zombie. Really? Just blow the guys up. Hello. Come on, there has to, come on, where? Is there really no balloon zombies I can see? Oh my god. What? Cactus. I had him like 5 years. I still haven't found a single balloon zombie. I haven't seen him because of the stupid fog. Blover blows away all balloon zombies and fog. I see the balloon zombies.
What? How do you have one supposed to be? You're gonna need this guy too.
Don't tell me what I'm gonna need. I know what I'm gonna need.
Why are you using that sunflower? That mushroom. Why are you using the mushroom, Mario?
What else can I get?
This PVZ1 or PVZ2?
Oh no, this is the second game because it has Doomshroom. Okay, and
Kena.
Enough. Anyway, here.
Enough of Kena's?
No, enough of your mama. Really, at all wasn't funny. Nothing was funny about that.
It wasn't even a laugh.
Nobody said it was a laugh.
What are you going to put something?
No, no one said it was a laugh. Nobody said it was a laugh.
Then the zombies put some of these guys in the bottom and the zombies.
Mario, you're going to need a new rumbittery dum dum.
How about you're a dumb dumb?
Rum
diddly dum dum, rum diddly dum dum, rum diddly dum dum dum.
Got your butter. Butter, 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 butter,
All I'm trying to do is find a balloon zombie, but I can't find none because they ain't coming to me. Why the heck you not here? I wanna see you. Balloon zombie, come so I can beat you. Shut your Oompa Loompa self up.
Oh yeah, these guys.
What the heck?
What was that? Oompa Loompa self.
What?
Oompa Loompa. It means sus. That's what it means.
But he's a zombie.
I see that there's a zombie.
I'm getting the zombie. Ha!
There has been a bunch. I don't think so, but they've been in the last level. They were in the last level.
Bunch of you get a cactus. Yeah, cactus is all. Cactus are good at being.
Because I want to see the balloon zombie at least. I guess I could do a cactus just to kill them when they come, I guess.
Balloons TD6.
Yeah, when did Balloons TD6 come into the fray? New person. Oh my goodness, there's a new person in Plants vs. Zombies. Balloons TD6! Yes.
Maybe you beat this guy. He's a moon. He pees.
Oompa, Loompa, Doopity, Die, TD. Power defense. No, I don't care what you say that it stands for.
I don't care.
Come on. Is there a one balloon zombie in this level? Nah, there's zero, bro. There's zero, though. There's balloon zombies in the title screen, but there's no one in the game.
Balloons zombie six.
Honestly, that's a good meme. That's a good meme. No. Yes, it is.
No. It's balloon zombie six. I don't have balloon TV one.
Hello. Come on, balloon zombie. And he's on the floor, and now everybody blown up. Oh my goodness! The captain! Shoot him! Oh my goodness, I can't do this! Glover! Go away! No, I can do this, it's just so confusing. Just kill him, please! He needs to.
Yes,
bro, he needed to shoot him two times. Can't get him on board on him. They can't. Bro, whatever, just eat that whole area. No, I'm just kidding, you're frozen. Kill him, please. And also, that's now gone. Bro, just blow him. If you blow him, get away. They're trying to eat my brain. What? Oh, so what? You just let the zombies in your house?
That was mine.
Don't lie. That, no. Bruh.
What?
Not the, because I won it. Oh my goodness, just kill him. He has zero health. He had zero health. They lost to somebody who has zero health. No, just stop talking. Nah, stop talking about sus.
Wow, I'm special, guys.
I'm freaking everyone! Freeze! I don't care! You guys can't relax for 2 seconds. No one asked. That is not relaxing. That's everything but relaxing. Blow everybody away. Go away. There's no one there.
Maya, will you go for a Maya flyer?
Never. And give me that taco! The tacos are yummy!
Look, what are you gonna do with the taco?
It's a taco. What does that do with taco? Can I give you taco? You want a magic taco, really? How much have it? Thanks for 1,000 coins, but I wanted more. New stuff?
Ooh, is it 8:30?
Bro, I need this.
Mario, buy the cat.
I can, but that.
Why would I buy a cat?
But it's good
though.
How am I supposed to know if it's good? Don't!
You lost it.
Maybe.
I'm not sure if I should buy it though. I want to get 9 seeds lost and stop kicking me.
Okay, well, next time we'll do level 5 and 6.
And then bye-bye. We're going to FTW Trendy Ice Creams Gamers.
That is not a YouTube channel.
Or a website.
So, anyway, goodbye.